I binded kick and interact on the same button, so when I pick up stuff, it kicks like 50 times in a row. It goes like...
Does it drain your stamina instantly?
Hang on, hang on. No, it doesn't. He just kicks 50 times with like... Definitive! Definitive!
Definitive! It's me, Yorin, from...
Here, take mine.
Oh, and it's gone. What?
No.
What?
In the piss. Oh.
You either piss in the piss or sink in the piss.
Oh my god, it's Logan Paul, dude. What the fuck?
Did you see that he was posting shit on Twitter about realizing what the universe is made out of?
I have not.
Dude, he genuinely went psychotic. Like... He was posting about how there was like a formula to the universe and how everything makes sense when you look at it through the lens of infinity.
Bro, there's a cycle within the cycle of the circle. Give me your money! You wanna come with me? Give me your money! Give me your money! Oh god, his neck! Oh!
What?
His neck was so fucking high! It was so... Oh yes, I'll open it.
Gone.
God said in my ear, "You're just so beautiful." Sorry, there's a mountain that's just fucking derendered right there.
Wait, hold on. Huh?
Just jump. You can see the mountain. We need the just talk. Not rendered.
Oh yeah, awesome. Man, just... I really hope Dylan 2 does this. Close enough. What? Why did I just scream?
Arr.
Yeah, apparently we do need more. excuse me?
It's okay.
Breaking the laws of physics. Physics.
Kill.
That zombie wasn't feeling it today.
Anyways, getting up to table. There's just a psycho in here. That. Really? That's it? Okay.
No, we need to come back at in case 2-5. She becomes a psychopath then.
Okay. I got the car.
This guy is selling a legendary kitchen knife.
You know, talk to Mike. Level difficulty 5.
Talk to Mike.
Dun 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 dun. That's a real jackass. You don't want to talk to him.
Marcus Phoenix.
Sure.
Dude, there's so many trucks here.
Why are there 3 cars? When I played Borderlands 2.
I know, I should have took the one for the garage, god damn it.
That's so many cars! Wow, this is more emotional than the sending scene from Final Fantasy X, dude.
True, though.
What? Why did I die? I spawned the car, and I died!
Yeah, I mean, it is a thing.
The skull is what I'm here for.
Yeah.
But you picked it up already, didn't you?
No, there was nothing.
Oh wait, no, we put the skull here, right? We don't get it. Oh
you
my god.
Freaking... Oh my god.
Hey, look, it's been 7 years since I've done this. I'm sorry.
Oh, he had a rough upbringing with a strict parent. He drank himself till 22 until he enlisted.
He drank himself until he became 22.
Yes, that's what I'm saying.
Oh boy, a delicious beer.
Cool. It, baseball.
Formidable. Wait, it's stuck in his head!
It is.
Wait, he's caked up! Sorry, I just now realized whenever he turns around.
Boom! Boom! Oh, good one. Good. Slaughtering homemade knife. Really good. Yeah, you're fucking screaming to the top of your lungs.
Man, like, I wish I could have
heard. Shut up, what are you doing?
I really wish I could have heard that. Fuck.
Oh, God. Delta root explosion.
That's new.
Why can't you just keep him up here for some reason?
I just wanted to say hi.
I can't revive you.
You actually just made my heart skip 3 beats.
Hey, yo, bro, you good?
He's not
good. He's like busting out the tire. He's like breaking the car. Oh shit! Oh shit!
Oh okay. Shit, man!
To get past to speedrun this check, we gotta talk about parallel universes.
We have to talk about the infected skip. He just fell straight through and made like a noise.
I saved you, Lynn Weaver.
Oh, shit.
Jesus Christ! Oh, no, shit. Don't break the car. Meanwhile, could we go to the city? Could we go to the city? Could we go to the city?
We can after this quest. The tunnel leading to the. Oh my God, he has gamer neck. Why this perspective is terrible? A co-op does not fix a game as bad as Borderlands. Why is there a pipe in the?
Yeah, is it what? Hello,
pipe.
Hello, Rusty.
Pipe.
Wait. Wait.
What?
Dude, there's no door in here. It was a glass window.
Who the fuck designed this place?
Was it a sliding door? It must have been a sliding door, but still. Like,
but why would the handle shatter too?
There's not even a handle. There's no bar. There's nothing.
It's just glass. Amazing design.
Look at this John dead. Carpenter.
He's spreading. Oh my God, he's wobbling. Yo, he's throwing it back.
So you want to burn good. So you want to burn those good.
You just want to find one of these guys.
Good.
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 Good. Good.
Holy moly!
This woman is too... This woman is doing black body. Oops.
All our zombies keep blowing up!
Holy shit!
Holy shit!
I love that voice line because it's so out of... Holy shit!
Holy shit!
Holy shit!
Oh no! Oh no!
Perno just has such a blank stare.
Yeah. The facial animations are just...
You see
that fucking face!
One's coming. I gotta use my level up point. You're literally not even protecting me.
It's
what
because
the
picking
heck?
Up meat off the ground puts you into an animation, and I forgot about that.
Meat. Meat.
Acquire the meat. This dude's stoned out of his mind.
Yeah, I know.
Oh, joy.
I want to learn about Christ.
I
Let
want to learn
in.
Victoria's Secret.
I want to atone for my sins. What the fuck?
He's bald. We can't save him.
He's bald, he can't see. He's. Is that? Oh, okay, that's the actual lighting. I thought it was broken lighting.
No.
The way you fucking ran off my screen! Holy fuck, dude!
Oh no!
You did the gay little run that pisses you off! Holy fuck, that was the funniest shit ever!
Fuck.
Oh, Jesus!
Oh, skies, right.
Yeah, they're doing the yoinky run.
they do the yoinky run. That's always been really funny to me. Fury. I got killed instantly. Sometimes I truly do hate Fury in this game.
You're blocking my way!
I'm dead!
Okay, it's creep. Got it.
1,000 XP per bottle?
Wow.
Oh my God. And she goes, ooh!
Whoop! It's got a farm champagne bottle.
Holy fuck! I have so much!
Yeah, I don't think I... Damn, we got some bitches, eh?
Damn, he do.
He do got bitches. Now you're one of them. There's nothing there for
Orange me. Baseball bat!
Bam. It's green for me. It's level 8.
Nope, behind you.
Oh. Dude, what the hell did? Man, what the hell did? Man, we're level 8, no green.
Man,
what the fuck? Holy shit, level 92, baby, bat, no, but what the hell? Hey, Mima, thank me, Mima, holy shit, the costume. Nice. Hang on, I'll check the rewards. She's diabetes.
She has diabetes.
She's diabetes.
And he gives it. This will help.
Three nails.
Oh, this will help. Oh, this will help. Oh, this. So, I'll explain this. So, you know, there's four arenas, right?
Oh my God, let's just go on.
No, no, not that one. Not that.
Like thing. Oh, this is busting, dude.
And we can also immediately skip. Hi.
Okay. Which door? Go to the door.
This one. We go through this door. I'm Frank from Shadowhearts from the. No.
No.
Hit him with the switch to the weapon and hit him again. Huh?
No. Baseball bat.
No. Baseball bat.
Here, stop on him.
Okay.
Use your big.
Frank him, John.
Use your big feet.
Oh, I have very big feet.
Wait.
Quick.
Make it quick, Pee-wee.
Oh, Pee-wee.
Wait, this isn't side quest galore.
It is. Look at the little side quest icons.
I'm Quan. Awesome.
I'm Quan.
I'm Quan.
I'm Quan.
I have no money.
I hate the way you're holding that thing. You're literally running around like with it up to your ear like a phone.
Hey, Pee-wee, watch this. That was.
Oh, okay. That guy has a gun.
I hit him in the dick! I hit him in the dick!
I didn't. It just looked like he fell over.
Dude.
Ooh.
I guess that's okay.
I literally just did the your dull dippers, madam. I literally just did the monkey like.
Ooh.
So, oh yeah, it was just a picture.
You know how the settings in Dead Island, like, this engine is saved, like the settings in your actual game files.
How are they saved?
They're saved in an SCR file. That's the file format for screensavers. We shouldn't be back here.
It's called optimizing. No, we're fine.
No, look at this. Does that look like normal world geometry to you?
Should I fall? Wait, like, come here.
What? What? Oh, yeah? Well, guess what? Come here.
What? Real bad. Yo, dude, the floating energy.
The floating can?
Yo.
When I drink this, it'll make. Stole it from me.
Very good. You doing what you're doing?
Hugo from Street Fighter 3.
Larry! They don't make Happy Feet shoes.
Happy Feet. You know, when I was younger, I used to think there was a version of Happy Wheels on the internet that you could play where you'd be able to walk around instead of drive. I genuinely tried looking up Happy Feet on Google to find it. And I just kept getting images of, like, the movie, and I was like, no, that's not what I want!
Sharp bubbles do so much damage. Why are you complaining about?
What do you mean, complain? Whoa! That!
Ah, damn it. Dude, I fucking threw the knives, but they didn't reach the zombies in time, so it didn't do any damage. That's bullshit.
Whoa. The world's most powerful. I just kicked their arm off! Actually, no, I don't need bleach anymore. I just remembered.
No. Take the bleach. Take the
is
garbage.
Is this your way of telling me to kill myself?
Fine.
Where the hell did
Fine.
I put that?
No.
Fine. Where the hell did I put that?
Flimsy homemade knives, durability 17.
You stab them twice and they just, the knife literally explodes.
That's the lowest I've ever seen it. That's really bad.
It makes the fucking Dead Rising, like, noise.
Yes!
There's two sounds in Dead Rising that are constantly in my head. It's the one where, like, sometimes when you randomly walk into an area, Frank will just go, yeah. there's nothing prompts this, and that's the only time in the game that sound effect is ever used. There's, like, just a small chance you walk in a room and it'll just go, yeah.
And, yeah, buddy.
And then the other sound effect that I like is the one I just mentioned where whenever you break a weapon and it goes like, and then he's just like, oh, God.
That'd be constant pain.
Shun. Shun the constant pain.
Jinxie. Sploops.
Kids in fourth grade when you say jinx.
This is the saddest RPG of our lifetime. So you want to burn those back?
Good.
We have to tell them that they're okay.
They're not actually. That's why it says good in quotation marks.
Let's go tell them they're not okay.
I came here because I wanted to open this chest. Okay, it's shit. Now we can go to life. Wait, is this two-handed? It is two-handed!
Barely.
What was that for?
He's special. Oh, wow. Oh, yeah, there's a ROM.
There's a ROM
in here.
Oh! just fucking punted me.
7 trillion damage per hit.
One hitting in fact.
Not even level up SMH.
Oh, you stole all my XP and now I'm gonna starve.
No,
oh, boo fucking who? Hi.
I mean, wait, that means I could do it for double XP.
Pre-order now and get double XP. Dead forever. Yeah, I think they are.
You fucking missed. Are you kidding me?
Not worth it to do it in ineffective anyways.
I mean, if it's infinite, then it's okay.
It's not. It is! What? There's no way! What?
You've got to be dude, that's so awesome! Dude! Holy shit! This is the best!
The living explosion!
It just keeps happening!
See, Logan is cool!
I think I just duplicated it by accident. There's a second identical one right here.
No way.
It literally just duplicated itself.
You are self-replicating explosives!
Dude,
you are a war criminal!
There's a third one!
I don't see these!
Spaz.
What?
Boomerang duplicates the weapon.
No fucking way. No fucking way.
Boomerang duplicates the bombs
Definitive
that one shot zombies. Dude, I'm literally the best character in this game right now.
They never fixed this! I remember something like this being a thing in the original. I thought they would have fixed it, but no.
Here, take this battle blade. I need this on like a legendary knife just so I could get that extra damage.
Oh, God, usually I'd feel opposed. No fucking way.
Oh, wait, you stand back. Let me check.
Okay. This is...
Oh, my God.
Hold on, I got you. This power should not be wielded by one man.
Yeah, I can't use this right now. I gotta use it later. They have more! Every single time it explodes, it just spawns another one.
Oh man! And I thought I wouldn't be getting any content out of this game.
This is a basic.
God damn it! I just die.
Yeah.
It's there again. Mine aren't going away either.
Fuck this game, dude. Jesus
Christ. This game, man. No, clearly inferior to Dying Light. Dying Light let you do this? Answer me honestly.
Get your feeble ass out of here. We're formidable.
We're formidable in this motherfucker.
Has this been recorded at all for, like, anyone?
I don't know if I've ever seen anything about this, like, actually online. Because I've seen it happen, in games before when I was playing the original years and years ago. But I've never seen anybody say, like, oh, yeah, you can, like, duplicate bombs, dude. Just so unlucky, man. Was that really necessary?
All our bombs keep bombs.
A bomb's been planted on our knife supply! Yeah, you don't even really need the visibility.
Hey, watch this.
Why? Why? I just got insta-killed by a pipe flying at me from off-screen.
Oh my god, Dying Light? Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Okay, bye.
If I could type kill in the source console, I would right now.
Ooh, is that a fucking legendary machete?
What?
Just kidding, it's green.
I think I'm going to go to your house and murder you. Oh my god. Level 27. No, I said that because I tried to fall on a like garbage can to break my fall. It worked.
Yo, like Dying Light.
No, you fall in trash bags, also known as copies of the game Dying Light.
Take this, Biden.
I thought you said take this, Joe Biden, and then I just hear an explosion. Holy fuck. Lois.
Holy
I'm playing Dead Island. He's enjoying a nice game of Dead Island.
Ooh, woo.
Now I have an axe covered in
I think so.
Oh god, wait. Why is there a knife lodged in Joseph's neck? Do you mind explaining this to me?
I didn't throw nothing.
Who lodged it? He's just walking around like nothing happened. He's just walking around like, oh, yep, nope, everything's just fine. Like, with the way it would literally be in his spine. So he should be paralyzed right now. Yeah, this guy straight up has a knife in his neck. We're here.
Behind
it's going through the front of his face!
God, what? The life in his misery, dude.
Hey, he's perfectly fine. There is no misery.
Oh, the misery.
Come.
No, turn the valves.
I didn't have a prompt. Okay, well,
desire.
You're doing it with telekinesis.
Oh.
What was the point? What was the? What is the fucking? Is this? Word.
The environmental weapon that matches.
The environmental weapon. You only think Mario was here.
Oh shit! Everyone going like, "Oh my god, he's such a good voice actor." Not really.
Silence. We have to watch the big boy.
Big Chungus.
Oh,
big Chungus, big Chungus, big Chungus.
Dude, he's Chungusing all over the place.
Oh my god, dude, he's heckin' Chungus. He's heckin' Chungusing all over the place. I want
he's
to
using
die.
His iconic Chungus attack.
His Chungus beam.
Oh, poor soul.
Oh, oh poor soul. Oh, they're zoning me. They're playing Happy Chaos and I'm playing Potemkin, dude! Oh, nothing upstairs.
Go to hell!
She hates that reference.
Wait, I have one more. Let me use it.
Wait, I have one. Let me use it. Almost killed me. Almost killed me.
This game is fucking... boom, boom, boom.
I want you in my room. Really? Hap!
Good.
It's like... He's
good.
Twisted, like.
I couldn't help my father, but I can help
you. Why are you covered in Vaseline?
Piss off, mate. Piss off.
Piss off, mate. Piss off, mate. Piss off, mate.
We're done doing taking care of these babies.
Babies! They're babies! Ugh!
Oh, same.
Yeah, so it's just not worth it.
Okay.
Not you could have said something before Dude. Throwing it.
There was such a delay, I didn't think that hurt you, actually.
Did you hear me screaming?
Yeah. Oh my god, a
play
fat guy.
Balls,
kill him.
Play with my balls, burn-in-or-nin-or. Play with my...
Oh, right, it's the shrine. Yeah, we have... No! 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 No, 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 no!
No,
I forgot, it's the shrine, not the, fucking...
What? Why? What did I ever
revenge! It's revenge!
Green cheese. What? Oh, the steam instantly kills you. That's awesome.
Why'd you turn it back on?
Because it was funny. Oh, it takes one alcohol to get drunk?
Yeah.
Oh, I thought you need like three or something.
Because
that's another reason
the alcohol tolerance of all the survivors in this game is like one.
Entirely.
Being drunk solves all... Alcohol solves all problem.
Lol.
These.
So bad.
Man, I really wish I could have seen what you were talking about when I did the yoinky going into a door.
Seriously, dude. You just.
All I have is the reaction. That's it.
It might have been me just catching the very end of your walking in, but it seriously just looked like you're just fucking. You're like, what are you doing?
Hold on, wait. I'm gonna look at you from the side here.
Okay.
No, I don't see anything like that. What is- he was just fucking waving his hands in the air, like he just don't care! Covering you.
God damn it.
And you're not gonna believe what they have to do now!
Defend them? No way!
What could they possibly do to get away from all these zombies?
Suck their cocks.
Oh, God. The fucking sewer! Barrel of laughs. That's what.
Oh. Hey, you want a Tesla bomb?
do not. I swear to fucking God. The number one way to get us to just kill ourselves.
Ah! I was jerking my energy drink.
I just saw blood just go everywhere in a halo.
Move
All right, wait till he gets up. And once he's up, prank him, John.
Alcohol.
Alcohol.
Oh, that was like... Get him, John.
I didn't even see what happened.
Go ahead.
Wait, hold on. Before you do anything. Oh, they removed it!
This version's terrible.
There used to be a thing where if you shot this painting, it would fall down and reveal like a booby picture.
Aww. Bruh.
You know what time it is?
Even more sewers!
Cute Wendigo just came online on my Steam friends list.
Cute Wendigo.
Is there such a thing? I'll never forget. I spent 2 weeks grinding to unlock Armored Bryce. And then, week later, game goes down. It looks like he tripped on a banana peel.
Right. Or did you want to do arena? Like,
for you? Not yet. What? What the fuck is that? We have to go back through the sewers.
Okay. I want to do arena for a while. I can't handle the sewers.
Okay. Dude, the first time I played this game and I heard him say, you have to go through the sewers, I audibly sighed and went, oh. But, like, I would have been young, so imagine, like, oh. Oh, no, not your diving knife. Terrible.
But it's...
You sounded like fucking Eli in Half-Life 2 when he goes... Stealth is a vital part of Metal Gear Online! Like a wrecking ball. What was that explosion?
Yeah, it was like boom, boom.
I want you in my... It's just suiciders.
Yeah. Oh, you...
Whoa! Wait, how did I survive that?
Go look.
I worried about him.
I like that screenshot sound effect. I'm gonna do one just to hear it. Oh, it's so good.
These biscuits.
There's a side quest here, by the way. I'm not sure what exactly it is, but...
Now they're really dead.
I would hope so, yes. Dead Island characters, and they finally... When the apocalypse is finally over, but they realize they can never go to sleep again due to the energy drinks that they've ingested.
Well, I'm just guessing. I don't even know if they had, like, an OC or not. Yeah, I just know Snake.
Well, this guy's in the wall!
Anybody else?
But...
Was it? Oh no, he's wearing a football helmet. He's blocking all my shots.
You know, I saw a motherfucker genuinely say that this game's, like, human combat was bad and that, it, like, Dying Light did it better. No, it fucking didn't. No, it did not.
Bad.
Stop lying.
Both pretty bad.
Both suck, yeah. What the fuck? Do you see the way this guy's holding his gun?
Hang on.
Or is that just me?
Yeah, there's no one here.
Yeah, no, he's holding his gun up in the air like...
Why are we a team anyways? Like, what?
I don't know.
Like, let's just take the supplies. We all seem to be, at, like, to have, like, our own goals. I'll go look for the goddamn. And we don't know we're, like, mutants, right? Like, by now? And
what if she yeah, it's like, no, none of these characters should belong. Like, this game's story is so shittily hung together. They don't ever explain how these four characters meet in the same place, other than just the fact that, oh, they're all the same playable characters, so they all meet the same fate. But, look, nobody plays this game for the story, alright? Excuse me, I'm going to use my iPhone to look at a compass and see which way is north. Oh, that way. Interesting.
I thought this was your favorite game. I thought you loved driving.
It is interesting to know that I'm 980 feet elevated right now.
Why are you so tall?
I don't know, man. Why am I so tall?
Markiplier March.
all right. Look, we can survive no November, but I'm not surviving no Markiplier March, dude. I'm not surviving. We just fucking ran over her toes. Hey, whoa, hey, hey, I haven't got in yet!
You're fine. I only drove like... Oh god, this is suicide right here. No.
That man is dead! 3 hits.
He was kind of throwing it back for a second.
Shut.
I wanna go in the water!
Oh, yes.
See? They're literally submarines, look!
We're fording the river.
This is the greatest car ever put in a video game.
Dick. Oh, legendary!
What? No fucking way!
No!
Just a generic hammer from this random guy, really?
Fine. Woo!
Free crack!
Dude be eating magnets before he died.
What?
He had magnets.
Oh, I thought you said he'd be eating anus before he died.
I don't know, maybe.
Oh!
Whatcha?
kill zombies, behead zombies, roundhouse kick zombies into the concrete, steal from the rich and give to the poor. Oh, you mean me? I'm the poor. Give it all to me.
The world is $14 trillion in debt. To who? Me.
Me. Because I am the poor. You must steal and give all to me. Don't ask why I already have $1 million. I am the poor. Because I am not a big corporation. Give it to me.
Who's that guy? Who's that guy on the lift?
Just a guy. Literally just a guy. This is the
hotel. Kind of look like a baldy.
Shut up.
He got a green shirt. He's bald. Look, he's baldy, dude. You don't have a ruler.
Wait, Sam B. See that thug? Watch this. Box. Dude's going rotoscope.
What?
Go up the stairs, by the way, because I'm arming a bomb. Further. Further. Keep her going, keep her going, keep her. I'm going to be peeking in through the little hole.
Hello.
Hello. Hello.
We shit our pants. We do the right thing.
Awesome lip sync, I have to say. She has so few lines of dialogue in here. You are a police officer. You protected those who couldn't protect themselves. I'm sure she did.
Come on, guys. We can do it. With our powers combined.
Man, shut the fuck up.
Time to step up, Logan. You win the game? Or warming the bench.
That is so fucking corny. That is so corny there on the cop. And in here we can do like a billion different side quests.
No wonder people say this game sucks.
I can understand. Don't worry. I just think they're wrong.
Oh yeah, I can see the full advantage of the view distance slider.
Yeah, see what I mean? People who don't know how to play guitar think that's the sickest guitar solo ever made, by the way.
I mean, yeah, it's like, even on my standards, it's like, it's fine, but I mean, I know there's better things out there.
The thing is, they think it's like the most technically impressive thing to play. Nah. They're never like, wow, it sounds the coolest. No, they're always like, wow, you must know how to play the guitar really good. You're better than Slash, bro. You're better than
But I only want to use one weapon forever and ever and ever.
Go
and
to
ever
cola.
And ever and
go
ever
to
ever
cola.
And ever and ever.
Go to cola. Go to cola.
Feeble sickle.
Electronic gross. Scripts.
I swear there could be like Mr. Assassin's Creed in here and he'd fucking kill me. I wouldn't even know it.
Electronic script. If the day comes when I play Dead Island 2, I am not going to call them crushers. I'm just calling them thugs. I don't care.
Because they do be thugs.
What the hell happened here?
What the hell is this? It could be the end of everything. People need to know what this is. Maybe they can. But this is Troy Baker. Huh? I just realized the fucking recording was Troy Baker. Oh, oh. My god. No, not Troy Baker. Sorry, I mean the Zombinator.
How do we get in here? That's a door.
Awesome. Thank you.
My wife is dead. Like all these zombies.
I walked into the room and somebody said, "My wife is dead."
Yo, the song is busting. They didn't have to go this hard for the sound check, you know?
Yeah.
He's funny. Sorry, he don't bite.
Pitbull named Princess. I say, when I was younger, I was always afraid of these motherfuckers. So scary.
We come around the corner and Ty's to swimming.
Oh my fucking god. Yo, this shit looked like Passade Island, dude.
I'm going into a gunfight with a knife.
What? This dude just walked in front of me, fell over, and died.
Yeah, I saw that. One of them just like walked, and then they're like,
it's just, he fucking sprained his ankle and just gave up. Man, I don't want to do this no more. Oh man, playing this again, like this particular part reminds me of a very particular message I have in my PS3 from like 2013. It was just like, I was playing co-op with a bunch of random people at some point. And because this mission is taking two boxes back to the main camp, I started going back to the main camp in a vehicle. And all that normal shit. And then all of a sudden, I had to get a message from one of the guys I'm playing with saying, "Why the fuck?" And then, like, a minute later, I get another one with the subject in all caps, "Get the box!" And then it turns out I had forgotten to get the other box. Yeah, I'm very good.
Oh, there's a quest back there. You want to go back?
Do that.
What the fuck?
Explosions! Punch him so hard he explodes!
God, that was such a cool set piece.
I have a ritual sometimes when I'm playing a game. There'll be a random time where I just randomly say those exact words.
Punch him so hard.
No, I say explosions and then I say punch him so hard he explodes.
Fuck you. Did you take care of your business? Fuck you.
Yeah, I went doo-doo. Did you take care of your business? Yeah, I went doo-doo.
Universal axe, just for you.
It's a big universe.
Yeah.
You know, there's medium med kits. Where are small med kits? I don't think I've seen I've never seen a small med kit in this game. Shoot the tires. Hit him. Prank him, John. Man, I don't want to do this no more. Your stats, including, like, total play. That guy is under the stairs. Awesome. Change the priority. Awesome. Puny Tonfa. So useful. Grenades. All mine. I just heard top, and then I went into the menu.
Good day, baby.
Oh my god, it's that guy I accidentally killed one time.
Bruh. It's what happens after I eat.
It looks like you're fucking like escorting him at gunpoint. Don't you know I'm bulletproof?
Better talk to Dr. West. He's in charge.
Doctor is not capitalized properly.
Through the locker rooms. The scientists here have started building barricades.
He's Dur West.
Dur West. Is it? It's. I'm one off. Okay, let's try the church. Maybe we'll get lucky. Please have bleach. He doesn't have any bleach, motherfucker.
The lighthouse then.
Oh yeah. What about the lighthouse? He's gotta have it. Where the hell did I put that? What?
Whoa.
No bleach. But what the? Let's try the lifeguard tower. Come on. Scourge from outer space, save me. He doesn't have any bleach either! But he has a fucking purple cleaver! Come on, I need bleach. I'm one of those idiots who goes onto, like, clearly pornographic images and still says that he needs bleach for his eyeballs. I need bleach! Please. No! No bleach. The waterfall bunker. Oh, man. Wait, this is the wrong place. Fuck! I swear to God. I think I've... No bleach. It's just one bleach. Come on, man. Check the arena, maybe? Come on. Just one bleach. One.
You motherfucker. Oh, no.
That's how it works. Let me down, Wes. Let me
one
down.
One bleach. One. Literally all that's left is just like going to the other guys that are in the street in the city.
Well, that one guy's not too far.
All right. If this one guy doesn't have bleach, life is over.
It goes the same way.
Whoa! I just fucking moon jumped.
I got bleach.
What?
I got bleach.
Did you?
I got bleach, yeah.
Okay, well stay where you are so I can get it. Another thug, really? Fucking infected pushed me back in his way. I'm so pissed. Two infected literally just spawned in front of my eyes.
Hate it.
I am going to shit. I got shanked in the back twice like the spy from DF2.
I just got hit by AM2.
What the fuck is this? This guy just hit the yoinkie. What the hell? Suicide around this corner, by the way.
Oh boy. Jeez. I'm done.
What even happened? I saw you throw something. I heard metal clang and then you just died.
Enemy threw a knife at me.
Don't throw that pipe at me. Okay, I'll-
but you get all the
parts. Ooh, champagne, ooh, champagne, ooh, champagne, ooh. Damn, okay.
What do we have here?
A purple scythe. Are you from a level one, from a level zero chest just outside the level three chest? Are you serious?
Dude, I just got a legendary Bushmaster on my second try.
That's unique.
Wait, really?
Yes. Bushmaster's unique.
I don't think I'll pick it up.
I will murder you and your family.
I think. What was that sticker, by the way?
I got a green revolver. It's literally the most useless thing I've ever seen in this video game. 4.4 reload speed, 330 damage per shot, sells for 190.
God, I love it.
This thing is... Why are revolvers so bad in this game? Hi, guys. I'm a chiptuned YouTuber. Today, I'm going to make a review of The Bouncer and why it's the worst Square Enix game. Because it's not an RPG, and it's only, what, 2 hours long? Cringe.
And then he goes...
Oh, my God, I hate that. It's like they all sound the same, even if their content is actually kind of good. All chiptune YouTuber intros sound exactly the same. Naked male schools.
Oh my God, this Reaper sucks.
Looks like you just vomited it. This is so stupid. Ooh, champagne.
Cornwood.
Ooh, champagne. Now, see, it's funny to think. I was influenced by the guy who joined my game and gave me 999 diamonds back in 2013. Now I'm the guy going to people's games giving them 200 champagne.
Real.
History repeats.
You get more drunk with each one. Oh my God. Four. Oh.
What? You just fucking fell over dead.
Why did you do that?
What?
Hit me, bro.
What? Well,
something fucking hit me and killed me. And you ran by me.
I had... What even just happened?
It's party time. It's we even got the radio on. Yeah, I'm gonna do this on my own time.
Ooh, champagne. I love video games.
Gaming.
Think about how many fucking diamonds we're gonna have after this.
Oh, 200.
You know, they actually had to increase the amount of XP you got from this mission.
Bruh.
Yeah, no, this originally only gave you 100. But in a certain patch, they updated it to give you diamonds and 1,000 XP per thing. So this was intentional. They wanted you to do this.
Life could have been so much easier if the nails guy just dropped 500.
That's true, but we wouldn't be getting diamonds, would we? Oh, she's moving!
Oh yeah, she's moving back. She's like, get the fuck away from me!
I don't want your champagne anymore! I showed you the sick combo strats too. If you attack and immediately jump, you can combo into your fucking... There's combos in this game! You can cancel into attacks!
Real.
So hate real. It! Just two-shot enemies with a jumping attack combo. Holy fuck! Also, I just realized there's cat food up here. Bartek cat's food.
cat food!
Look
cat
at that!
Food.
Fish!
Aww.
That is like a Minmo levels of awesome.
Where the hell did I put that?
Yes! We're just extorting this guy of money. Give me your life savings and your child's tuition fund.
Yeah, I'd like to see Destiny 2 do this.
Yeah, I'd like to see Destiny 2 pull this shit off.
Oh, you see, Guardian, you must defend us against the...
Shut up, Dinklebot! See, I miss Dinklebot so much, dude.
People said his voice was too boring for the character.
Yeah, Nolan's North voice isn't.
I mean, he was a little more eccentric. I guess they're like very eccentric, not like, hey.
But hey. But we've woken the hive. Whether we wanted to or not, we've stepped into a war with the Cabal. Come on, man.
Let's go farm.
Wait, is there no cap on medkits?
I don't think so.
I've bought way more than 20, and oh my God, wait. I'm just repeatedly buying medium medkits, and oh my God, finally. You can stack them infinitely.
Finally.
You can have unlimited medkits!
This guy looks like that YouTube channel, like, you're Everyday Russian or something, Ordinary Russian.
Wait, Russian hacker?
Yeah, Russian hacker. Fucking him. Right, it's such a shitty barricade.
Yeah.
Just push the door, you fucking noodle-armed bitch.
Why? Whoa.
I'm looking at it. Oh, damn!
God motherfucking damn!
What the fuck?
Holy shit.
He has the inflatable pants.
He has the fucking inflatable bike pants, yeah.
Dude, why is motherfucking trying to cosplay Evangelion? What the fuck?
Wait, he's not even sitting in the chair!
Yeah, I know.
Bro, that is not a good Shinji cosplay. I found him first! Fury.
Wait, I was. What the?
Oh, motherfucker! We both used a Fury at the same time. What?
Having an aneurysm. Yes.
I deleted that guy! Level 36, oh baby! It does scale.
Swag.
Swag.
I'm gonna equip it right.
Wait, I just got diamonds from this little chest. Like, I just got diamonds from this fucking container right here.
Oh, swag.
What? He is selling algae and I need that, so. Why would you be selling algae? What the fuck?
He likes playing in the overgrown pond.
I guess he does. Let's not take forever. Sorry, I heard that trying to get a few champagne.
Let's not take forever.
Dude, literally gaslit.
I'm gonna light a gas fire under your ass.
Hello, wire? Like,
hello, wire?
Jesus.
No.
What is literally wrong with this game?
Whatever we want in one of something. Fuck. Oh my god, this thing. I cannot wait to.
Sucks.
Email from eBay. Do you like your Lego Indiana Jones Xbox 360 2006 complete in box?
Hell yeah.
Well, yeah.
And then we can beat the game.
Oh my god. What? I was too busy looking at a stupid post. Oh my god, The Whale is such a bad movie. They didn't actually cast a 600-pound man. They instead cast a cisgender, thin, white man. Dude, what the fuck? Do you really think it would be realistically viable for somebody to act when they weigh 600 pounds? Genuine question.
More like a joke.
Don't throw the bomb. Don't kill Dr.
Dr. Kill, I hate you.
That's my favorite band. Oh yeah, now we have to go find the natives. Oh, this is the controversial part of the game.
Oh no.
You'll see it.
God, it would suck playing as Perna as this game. There's no guns anywhere.
that guy died by hitting the fence. What? what a lovely day in Louisville, Kentucky.
That sucks.
You think?
I don't feel comfortable.
Wait! Stand among
us.
Wanna run by that me again, huh?
Among us.
Sorry, John. Kill him. Kill him,
John. I wouldn't suggest throwing weapons in this arena, by the way. The floor is made of nothing.
Okay, no more bombs. It sucks.
Ah! Okay.
Oh, wait, oh. Oh,
hey, move.
Oh my god.
The man in flames.
Bombs.
It's just like the song by Hitman in Flames, Stand Ablaze.
Is that Tails?
Is that a Tales of reference?
Stop going this way! There's nothing over here! Stop!
Explodes in the pure rage! Wait, come here! Look at number 67. I found your mom.
67, I can't read.
Ho, it says H-O.
Bro, it's me, Mr. 83. Holy shit.
Mr. 83? Holy shit, it's the main character of Kung Fu Panda, number 84.
Oh, dude, 87. 87? Honestly, where 87.
For real? 87. Hey, dude, it's the Egyptian sun god, number 88.
Oh, dude, Ra.
Oh, dude, it's what I have turned on right now, number 89.
Oh, dude, 89.
It's what? Hey, look, it's what people measure sound with. 105.
It's the camera control button on the nunchuck, number 40.
Hey, look, it's what people with no gender are. 41. Hey, look, it's what you put in a PlayStation 1. 48.
God.
Oh my God! It's the forbidden. It's the forbidden word. Number 28.
28. Oh, dude, nitrogen. So true. Oh my God! This Shakespeare quote, number 4.
Number 4.
Leave it.
Connection lost. Because my connection to Steam has been lost. What? Oh yeah. Apparently my Steam connection just died. What? It's Tuesday. Oh, I think we need to wait like 15 minutes because Steam is doing its Tuesday maintenance. God damn it. Do it. I think I finally saw it.
What do you mean? You should have it marked.
Yeah, but I don't see his body. Oh, it was behind the door.
Oh.
Nope. Look, he slipped on a banana peel. Yeah, did you bring up how happy I am to be playing this game again?
No, don't.
All right,
never
fuck
talk
you.
To me again.
Dude,
I saw that.
You shitting me?
I saw this game.
What the fuck? That was my legendary. It's gone.
No. I think I see it.
It's a fucking you did it way past him.
God damn it.
Wait a second.
That was funny though.
What in the fuck? Well, why would you be throwing your legendary in the first place?
Well, I'm the throwing guy. That's my whole point.
But if it's something that you can only get once in a fucking... I'll be getting another legendary.
How did Logan throw it so off? It was one guy just standing there.
Fucking
whizzes past his head.
Fucking whizzes past like a bullet. Pew!
Terrible.
A blue magnum? Really?
I'm not even going to pick that up. You just leave it there.
Awesome quest reward.
Wait, stand back.
Okay,
stand back. There, I did it. Okay, go kill. I did the lampshade, the hat stand.
Wait, what? You actually threw the fucking hat stand?
I'll do it again.
Hit him. Prank him, John.
It does 33
damage.
No, 33 plus 111. Oh. Well, damn.
Damn, John.
I think this is the wrong way.
It's coming after me.
Is it? Is it now?
Oh, God.
Well, now she's stuck in between the railing.
Can I throw this over?
Amazing ragdoll. Mom, I threw my frisbee on top of the neighbor's house, and they're scary.
Dude, is that a Breaking Bad reference? Oh my God, you're so funny.
I said frisbee.
No, it's like pizza, though. They're both round and cylinder, like Breaking Bad.
I will wring my hands around your neck so hard that you will not be able to breathe.
Why do people, like... fucking roleplays him like that. Take the fucking kill.
Okay, move!
I know.
After that, Deathstalker? What? Deathstalker. Okay, what am I missing? I need more bleach! God damn it! Not bleach! No! Fuck of it.
Maybe there's something inside.
Oh shit!
Let's go kill him.
Kill Varg ass. That sounds like the name of an emote for Joel's. For like fucking Venusaur Joel.
It does actually. Varg ass.
Yeah. How many people out there do you think refer to him as Varg Skelethor instead of like Joel or whatever?
Two people. We gotta kill Varg ass first. Don't worry.
There is another thing there over there. Anyways. Whoa! Oh wait, hold on. Stealth is a vital part of Metal Gear Online. Medkit. Improving.
I just jumped up.
Man, it's crazy how I'm still discovering new hub areas in this game, honestly.
An adventure trip to tour the jungle and see some of the...
See some of the what? Well, it's a good thing to check every now and then. Organic pineapple, as opposed to artificial pineapple.
No zombie.
Why is all this wood creaking? Oh, hi. He's on the table.
I
Yeah.
Every Ball possible ailment in the game. Actually, I do remember there was an exploit you could do in earlier versions of the game where thugs' arms would break, but they wouldn't count as broken. So you could repeatedly break them over and over again with like a really weak weapon, and you would just get unlimited XP because Sam B has an extra XP for breaking a limb skill.
Yeah.
You could literally just sitting there hitting him with a level 2 stick, and it was the best way to level up. Fucking stupid. I got exactly 666 XP.
The dead don't eat crackers.
Well, yeah, they eat brains. And then I put maximum level toxic on it. What?
Wow.
No! Oh my god. Okay. No! It fell and I can't grab it now. Oh.
Fuck, it was really good. It's almost like,
it was over 1,000 damage.
Yeah, for you, it would definitely be over 1,000 damage.
God damn it, dude.
Maybe it fell under. No, it's... No.
Yeah, it's a lost cause.
You cocks. Listen, if I run fast enough and into amount of times, I could push through the atoms.
Look. just give it up. It's not gonna happen.
It's kind of freaking me out.
Whoa! I just exploded! Me when I open the door that kills you instantly.
I have to go save her. She's stuck in there. I don't know how to get over there. It's a hole in the roof. I have to get to the other roof.
I know what'll solve her problems.
Oh, it's her.
Her?
Oh my god. Okay, so there's a guy in the other village saying, like, you need to go find my wife. This, his wife has been cheating on somebody. She's like, go tell my husband I'm dead.
What?
You bitch.
Search for Mahina's necklace. Mahina Pura! That's the noise that Ludala makes in Pokemon. It's not just like me being funny. Whenever they say it, the subtitles literally say Mahina Pia. Terrifying mace.
You pick it up.
Oh. I still can't believe I fucking. Oh my. That's all it took. Whoops. I might have jumped a little too high.
Talk to Tobuscus.
Tobuscus! Well, mostly for bloaters. I just shoved this machete up that guy's ass and he was unfazed by it.
Oh.
Damn, who's Tim? Don't care. There's a lot of that in this game. Just people being like, oh my god, I killed my own family. What was I supposed to do? They do it once for shock value in the resort, and then they do it again in the city, and then they do it again here. Like, why?
Oh, it's a sad time.
But it's always the exact same. They're always like, what else was I supposed to do? Every fucking time.
Well, you want them to be happy about it?
No, I just want them to use different words.
Me, Mom, I'm so sorry.
Hey, look, a bunker. Fuck.
Oh, look, a bunker.
Slab, you're coming up in the bunker!
This game would be better if it was a Metroidvania.
I think you would be better if you were dead. People are being like, oh, what did you, like... People always talk about the best adaptation of, like, a video game to a TV show. And everybody's like, Arcane or whatever, but Pokemon. Fucking Pokemon.
Oh, yeah.
Like,
it's
dude.
It's right there.
It's right there. Run!
Oh, what the
Wait,
fuck?
Does it actually kill you? Oh my god!
It killed me.
No way!
Hope to find something good.
Oh, yeah, I forgot. You get a legendary pickaxe.
Oh, why didn't you tell me? I would have waited for this.
I totally forgot because I told you this was a quest. I just forgot this was the one.
You did this on purpose.
No, I... Holy fuck, it's what a time... God, I didn't realize... What was... Hey.
Listen.
Hey, Watson, Molotov. Hey, Watson, Molotov. Molotov.
How many Molotovs do you have?
Too many. Like 60.
Wait, what? Really? 60?
Yeah, I have 60 Molotovs.
Did
I bought them all.
Did you duplicate your Molotovs?
No,
well?
I just bought them. I bought a lot of them. Oh my god, I have not had that in so long. Jesus. I turned around and you just literally just appeared.
There was another time. The dream time.
Oh my god, is that a Final Fantasy X reference?
Fuck. What'd you say? Yeah.
No, that's mandatory. Also, move out of the way real quick.
Alright, oh no!
Oh no, it's broken!
Not taking any damage, and he's perfectly fine! 5,000 damage a throw is pretty good. Oh my god, this guy is just a pincushion!
Can't believe Breath of the Wild stole mechanics from Dead Island. Throwing does double damage.
Wow.
Actual ass.
So unoriginal. Crazy.
Oh, special. Look.
What?
Revolver.
What?
He's like half health for me.
Really?
Yeah.
Well, for me, he's got like 85% of his health left.
What the heck, OP?
He's not OP. He's OP.
I said, what the heck, OP?
No, I mean, he's OP, but he's not OP.
Yeah, that's why I said, what the heck, OP?
Duh. Like, what the heck, OP? Yep, and there's the issues.
Really? Why'd she do that?
I don't know. For some reason, you just murder a native tribesman. Like, the leader.
Yeah, I mean,
just for no apparent reason. From, I remember. This is where I accidentally killed Moa with the explosive axe.
Oh, jeez.
That, I think, is still one of the funniest things that I've had happen to me in this game.
Yeah.
Or across either of the two games. Just because he was literally just sitting there dead on the ground, but the game counted him as a... What?
What?
What the fuck? What? I remember this, yeah. I distinctly remember it was I threw my axe at that zombie, and then it exploded, and he was like on the ground on fire, and then he just died. But the problem is, because you have to follow him, I had to restart from the... What the fuck?
Knees, but not really. Is that it? Just this.
Hey, Moen. Little... She died! She died!
What the fuck?
Oh,
why'd
no,
you do that?
Oh no, she ragdolled, but she got back up. Hold on, move. Get out of the way.
Can I throw a bomb at them?
Alright, yeah, try it. What? Yeah, she ragdolls! What the fuck? What the hell?
It's just bad.
Wait, amazing game, by the way. Every time she gets hit, she falls over. Whoa,
Oh, god damn it.
What the fuck? I died instantly.
Why?
I don't know. I just.
When do cars kill?
Did you hit me with a car?
Yeah,
you
with a car.
Wait, this guy just suddenly got camo pants on. Wait, do you see this? This guy turned into a military uniform. he got burned so hard he turned into... What the fuck? This game is a spaghetti-coated nightmare.
Oh my god, 1,800 kills.
Wait, this guy too! He's wearing camo!
It's cursed, we gotta get out of here.
Spaghetti-coated nightmare. Oh, there's a floating arm.
Spaghetti.
I don't see
it.
Okay, cool.
Oh, wait.
Ram. Oh. Wait, he just slid on his feet. What the fuck?
Wait, oh, this is just like Hard Rain, bro.
No. I have never been so happy to see a burger tank. And believe me, I have. I don't know what that laugh was supposed to mean.
Where are we going? To the boat?
No!
Oh my god!
This is an awful glass texture!
it's just...
No, not this, but... This is a cutscene.
Oh no,
she has a revolver! So she's not gonna be able to kill him! What the fuck?
I love you, Dad.
200 damage.
So sad. I'm crying in real life. What the fuck? Just her model is just in some fucking place in low resolution.
What even was the point of that?
So, oh, there she is.
I thought I was going to die.
Your medkit animation was you just taking an energy drink. Defend this cock. Ramirez, defend this cock!
Xbox.
His legs just got deleted.
I'm throwing because that doesn't do any durability damage, so
this reminds me of the Cannibal Corpse song, where instead of saying like they removed or like destroyed your stomach, they say stomach deleted.
It's lame.
Yeah, it's so lame. Like, of all the words you could have possibly used to describe a stomach being destroyed, you used deleted.
Such a lame way.
Well, then again, the same people think smashing a hammer with a face is the oh my god, smashing a hammer with a face.
Oh shit, they're coming.
How loud they coming?
There's like invisible fire in the goddamn yeah.
Me when I walk into the area that lights you into flames instantly.
Oh, that one has a medium med pick. Go get it! Can that one shut up? Oh my god.
Yeah, this has been going and going and going.
I was wearing a diaper.
It's uncanny how easy it is. Oh, what? Oh, wait, why did I just die instantly?
Knife.
Awesome.
Deltarune explosion.
What just exploded?
Your mom.
I'd hope not. Whoa!
Oh, dude, they super nerfed one of his skills. What the hell?
Which one?
Okay, so in Dead Island 1, increasing critical hit chance with throwing weapons from 10, 20, and 30%. In Riptide, it's 1, 2, and 3%.
That has to be unintentional. Like,
Yeah, definitely. But it's like, Jesus Christ, man.
Why?
Clear and secure the water hot dog food storage. Hot dog water.
Limp Bizkit in the hot dog flavored water. No, chocolate starfish. Oh, fuck. There we go. That's the worst album title of all time. Ah, yes. It is the year 2000. Let me name my album Chocolate Starfish in the Hot Dog Flavored Water. So much of my diamonds. Wait, why is my chainsaw consumable?
I don't know.
Huh?
Damn, this do be the fastest way to level up.
Mahina Pura! This be a thing.
I don't know, specifying that
green
diligent.
Magnum! And it still only does 800 damage. Reminder, a single shot from a white level 35 assault rifle does nearly 4,000 damage.
Metal slug. God damn it.
Metal slug! Sex!
Let's open this up.
Beauty revolver?
PewDiePie!
PewDiePie!
For 43.
Defective magnum. It's taunting me now. It's actually taunting me now.
The pain.
Let me guess. Green magnum? You've gotta be fucking kidding! Fucking revolver! Oh my god, stop! What? Who are the jesters and why are they racing? Has anyone ever thought to ask these questions?
It's like that quote from that one tractor guy that went insane. Good people, bad people make good people do bad things, but quiet people make quiet people do loud. You know what I mean.
Quiet people loud. Make good thing, do bad, quiet, loud people, quiet, loud people.
And why are both consoles, like, obsessed with racing? All consoles are obsessed with racing.
Because, remember, that was the genre of games that was pushing graphical hardware for some reason. I'll never understand how racing games went from literally pushing, like, a console to its absolute limits and, like, looking like fucking gorgeous 1080. Some racing games on the PS2 even supporting 1080i, and yet racing games nowadays are just like, which one of us can make the roads bumpier and more realistic? Oh my god, I was going up the ladder to the exact beat of the music. That's scary. Every time I think of Dying Light 2, I think of one stupid promotional image that they've never stopped using. It was the one where you're like, where there's just a bunch of guys, like a bunch of zombies behind this one generic guy with a machete going like, oh, and he's in like military gear. And that's the only picture they ever posted for that picture. That's the only picture they ever posted when they posted an article about Dying Light 2. It annoyed the fuck out of me.
I have to get like, I don't know, probably like 10 kills. I'll lure it down to 7 kills. If they're all thrown, though, that's the thing.
Oh, legendary Tonfa. Coach. Coach? Ellis?
Respect the lemonade. Spiked cock.
Blonde white women after drinking one Mike's Hard Lemonade. Alright, I'm gonna predict what this chest is going to have inside. Blue double blade. Blue brass knuckles. How about you die? Alright, I'm gonna predict it again. Actually, you give me a prediction.
A wrench. It's a big blue wrench.
Oh my god, it's a big blue wrench!
I am a god.
You are a god.
What is he doing here? You know.
I just got an orange military machete.
Oh, dude, you should use that.
But I don't want it. It's not as good as my other one. I left some things in Hawaii. I miss her so much. Ooh. I left some things in Hawaii.
Okie dokie, smokey.
I need champagne.
Oh god.
Gary, I need heroin.
Wow. Why do I even bother?
What, it just exploded! You know what, I'm gonna throw a Molotov at him. Fuck him.
Oh, what did he
do? Oh, he ragdolled! I love that the NPCs in this game can ragdoll when you throw shit at them.
Waypoint, we can't go that way. We gotta go this way.
Come on! These will do just fine. Did you hear that?
I just want to throw this bomb at this guy for no reason.
Alrighty.
Fucking fire dead message. I have to look it up on my phone because I took away my second monitor. Poo.
What? Poo.
Yeah, we all have the yellow horn.
You know, I got that fucking thing only a month before I stopped playing Destiny.
Oh, what?
Yeah, it's sad.
Gave up the best launcher because game not fun, this mage.
No, because I couldn't play the rest of the content in the game and it was locking it away from me until I upgraded to PS4, which I couldn't. You just killed me.
Skill issue.
I'm going to actually kill you.
Wait. Sorry, for me, the skeleton's already exploded. It's just a fucking spine.
Wait, really?
Yeah, okay, just protect me. I gotta take a
screenshot. Oh, man.
Adventure 3. Why? Oh, I leveled up, hell yeah.
You know, every time I hear somebody say, like, I leveled up, I can't help but think of the dumbest fucking thing. I think of, what's the name? Dude Life. I think it's like whenever you level up in that game, he's like, yeah, dude, I leveled up, man, dude.
You had a bad day.
Gonna fuck, die. Fuck, die.
Please park grenade.
Spuggy. Yep. I just saw a skeleton appear, burning or neater.
No.
What the fuck is this guy doing? Do you see this guy? He's stuck at this, like, fucking bomb in his head in the stairs. I didn't get thrown back by that thug hit that cursed.
Sugar cane knife. More like, kill yourself.
More like,
for that jumper.
Stuck! Door!
Oh, you're stuck. Well, open the door.
Last time that happened, I died.
Let's take a look.
Oh my god, Bushmaster!
Oh.
It came back around!
boomerang level 45!
Yo, that boomerang, that motherfucking boomerang, that way boomerang. These two zombies were literally synchronized one-to-one perfectly.
Man, I wanna go far, bro.
Yep, you can do that.
Yeah. You fucking.
Where you going with you?
You keep all quiet, okay? I know how to talk to these
fucking Bushmaster.
Just blinding him with my flashlight. Sorry. Me getting stayed dead,
Clarence.
You heard what the lady said.
We want to get the block C.
Did you see his face? I feel like it stretched for like half a second. I got an idea.
No, I'm never.
Oh, you have an idea? Story. Okay.
Goodbye. Oh, this guy has stuff.
Oh my god, he's lit the man on fire.
Hey, can I steal your lungs?
Yeah, he talks a lot of shit.
You're talking a lot of shit for someone in lung stealing distance.
Oh yeah, well check this out.
Amazing.
Literally three shots.
Anyone can run dead Zed together.
Nice lip sync. It's not even.
Wow, is this Mob the Dead? And if some of those freaks come running, you know what to do.
I couldn't wait to get out of that fucking place. That's the third time he said it, by the way.
We need to stay together. My bad.
I'm sorry, it's just so funny. People say, oh, I wish I lived in California, so you want to go to jail on day three?
You're the nearest one here.
I will pick you up, drop you on the ground like your mother, and then laugh in your face.
He fell over.
Wait.
Like,
man, I don't want to do this no more. Brr. Brr.
Titus thought I could be a Shut the fuck up, Kevin. He just fell
Dialogue
over.
Skip!
Look at Kevin.
It looks like he vanished!
I like the fucking Angel of Death. Final Fantasy IX.
I'm sorry, Kevin. Ow. Are you see this guy? Oh, wait. I want to see if all these guys will fall over too. Hold on. This giant group of people. Watch this.
One guy.
One fucking Jeremy.
Try, Dan.
Sorry, the way you flew back was so. Can I have a waypoint? Thank you.
Who the fuck are you?
Did you hear that?
No,
who the fuck saying. Are you?
Oh no. Zed, die. Oh shit!
He can go upstairs!
Me wanna die.
Do him like hungry animals and.
Oh!
Oh, well, she
fell. Wait, no, she took 2,000 damage from it. I think I can kill her.
What?
Oh, no.
Oh, no.
Don't give him a chance.
This is so fucked up. Whoa! Oh, my. They died! It wasn't us, they died!
Oh, he just hurt me. Are you gonna kill me? Oh, that isn't.
Don't you dare. What? Throw it and then get in. Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, what the fuck? Oh, wait, I'm out. Oh, I almost beat it out. No! Stop it.
Wait, it's still on fire! Oh my god!
We're all fucking dead.
Oh my god, dude! I've never seen anything like that.
What a seamless transition, honestly. Holy fuck.
They just literally burned to death in the back.
Honest, what a fucking seamless transition.
Oh, that was so good, dude. Oh my god.
Oh god, there's so many.
Yeah. This would be a good place to use Fury.
I don't have Fury.
Floating yellow! What? Floating yellow things, huh?
There's nothing. I don't see anything.
Floating yellow...
Fuck.
What? Wait! The thug is... The thug
what, yeah.
is... Huh?
He has no graphics.
He's untextured! Fucking...
Oh, there they are. I see them. Wow.
What does it say?
That's just like his default starting pose.
Yeah, it just says base.
Right there.
His fucking face! Oh my god, his every single strand of his facial hair is just the word, please.
Forgive me.
Here's the ramp.
Hey, that's my friend, you're-
Please? Skin.
Please skin.
I can only see the words please and skin. Oh, please skin me! I think it says please skin me.
Wow, please texture.
Please texture this man. There's now floating electricity, but the game is falling apart as we speak.
The last strands.
The last strand burned alive in that elevator with Sam P.
Yeah,
I just saw an infected run through the wall. Dude, it's non-corporeal. Yeah, here it is, the final arena.
That was a really terrible pistol.
The final showdown we're seeing.
The final showdown with BIDF soldiers.
This is level 12.
What a terrible
Execute protocol. Are you fucking. How did I never get that reference?
Execute the protocol 60. Are you kidding me?
You fuck.
I doubt there's millions on this island. I'm gonna be not. Real. I would stretch to think there's more than 100,000. You bitch! What is wrong with you? Son of a bitch. Good. Thank you. Thank you,
Karma.
Right.
See, this is why you don't use a revolver, motherfucker! Oh no, I care. Vaseline lady, no! Even in her final moment, she's still covered in Vaseline. Just because, you know, why not?
Oh no, he's going hyper mode.
Oh yeah, I forgot, this guy actually- oh! I fell!
Fuck, I'm stuck.
Oh, he can vomit. I just stunlocked him with vomit.
You're just throwing a grenade at me.
What?
Wait, what?
Sam B, no, get out of the fire!
What? There's two of them! There's two- Wait, there's two riders. There are two- There was the cutscene and then the real rider. There was just two dead riders.
What the fuck? Dead rider?
This is the saddest story ever told. Goodbye, two writers. You were good to us.
There are two of them. Bye bye.
Oh, I'm so sad.
I care so much. That's it.
Oh, so the entire setup for a riptide is just fiction.
Yes. It just happens.
I didn't know. I thought the ending was that they got the helicopter to the ship, and then after the ship got destroyed, and then. Everything on Riptide happened.
No, it quite literally just happened.
Wow, okay, that makes sense now, okay. Huh.
Wow, that was an island full of the dead!
And it sucked! Go up the Bushman.
Riptide is 3 million times better and I will never get over this.
This was fine, but I didn't... Like,
this one is so much more of a pain to replay than Riptide is, and just for so many bad reasons.
The story progression has just felt so much more tedious than Riptide. I think that's what really just
because
hurt.
There's so many times where you're just sitting there doing side quests.
Yeah,
it's like go get juice, go get some fucking gas to burn the bodies. Bodies are starting to smell. Fucking. Everything to do with just the side quests once you get to the laboratory, to the fucking... Oh my god, it's so much more tedious.
The jungle is a bit of a pain
like that you could travel and like explore that area, unlike a lot of the other places, but yeah, just Riptide is better. Play that one instead. I like it more.
Slushy.
I am happy that I don't have to play this game anymore, and that's sad.